Alright guys, it's going to be a quick video, and I actually got these like last week. I'm just now getting to them because, you know, work, life, work, and everything else. So I pretty much know what they are, but you don't. So let's get started right now. And I left my knife over there. How nice! I'm trying to make this a quick video, but obviously it's not going to work that way. I didn't come prepared. Hell, I got my phone up against the wiper arm, so... Okay. This one is some Genesis controllers, which is good because that one plug-and-play Genesis system only had one controller. And this is for another one. So, yeah. And the other one. One box and two. Oh, made in China. Ooh, but okay. Yeah, Atari controller. Why? Well, get it out of the way. Why? Because, well, like I said, that another Atari Gamatron thing that I had that I bought at the City Thrift about a month or so ago. I mean, the controllers were wireless, so I figured get some hardwire controllers and we'll do that. Same thing in this box. I'm not going to bore you with the details because, quite frankly, how much time do I have left? I'm just about out of time. So I guess the next time whatever it is, unless you thanks for watching Combat Zone.